हाय नमस्कार, वेलकम टू माय चैनल स्टे परफेक्टली इम्परफेक्ट। और अंशिका वापस से आ गई है आज आप लोगों के लिए 3 मिनट थर्सडे के एक और वीडियो के साथ। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। यस, सो आज का वीडियो है एक प्रोडक्ट के रिव्यू के बारे में। एंड दिस प्रोडक्ट इज समथिंग डिफरेंट फ्रॉम ऑल द अदर प्रोडक्ट्स दैट आई हैव प्रीवियसली रिव्यूड, लाइक दैट दीज प्रोडक्ट्स आर स्किन केयर प्रोडक्ट्स। So now today I'm reviewing about one product, that is this one. This is Swiss Beauty Pro Hollywood 32 color forever eyeshadow. The best thing about this product is it's price effective, because it's only about, I got it about like 320 rupees. I don't know what's the exact price, but it's always on some discount. I will provide you the link of this product in the description box. Now, talking about the packaging, मैंने Flipkart से मंगाया था, बहुत ही awesome packaging में आया, no damages, nothing like that, so thumbs up for Amazon for this. Now, this is the box and they have the preview of the colors outside the box. Now, see the palette, it's beautiful palette. So this palette is quite big. Actually, I have not expected this big palette in this price. And also, now talking about the colors, see the colors. And I must tell you, I love to play with colors. And if you're a person who want to try different colors on eyes and want the poppy or eyes, something like that, then this palette is for you guys. Now I will see, like, it has blue color, it has orange, it has bright pink, it is all the beautiful poppy colors that you can imagine to have in your palette. So I will show you some of the swatches of the products, like this one, the blue color. Okay, yeah, so just see the pigmentation. One another color that is pink, I just see the shining of the colors. And I think you're not able to see correctly the pigment, the colors, because they are much more darker than that. And the one thing that I want to tell you, that they are super duper pigmented, and also they are like very 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 shiny bright colors. All are the matte colors, so you can definitely go for this palette if you want to play with colors. At last but not least, if you like my video, please share it with your friends and like my channel Stay Perfectly Imperfect, subscribe it, and also press the bell icon so that you cannot miss these kind of videos. And at last but not least, believe in the philosophy of loving yourself. Bye bye.